A house in the 2500 block of Pine Street is a write-off after a fire late yesterday afternoon. 18 firefighters arrived on scene to find the home already consumed by flames. Crews remained on scene for a good 4 hours, and while there were no injuries, damage is pegged at over $200,000. Early indications are the fire may be suspicious in nature, but the cause is still under investigation.